They were bumps.
Hannigan got the trumpet. He got away.
Oh, poor pumpkin. Out in the freezing cold, just with that tin sweater. Thank you again, officer.
All in line of duty. And you? Don't let me ever hear that you run away again. Good afternoon, Miss Hannigan.
Good afternoon, officer. The next time you step on that door, it'll be 1953. Aren't you glad to be back? Huh?
Yes, Miss Hannigan.
Liar! What's the one thing I always taught you? Never tell a lie. Come in.
Good afternoon, Miss Hannigan.
Yeah?
I am Grace Farrell, private secretary to Oliver Warbucks.
The Oliver Warbucks? The millionaire?
Mr. Warbucks has decided to invite an orphan to spend the Christmas holiday at his home.
What kind of orphan does he have in mind?
Well, she should be friendly. And intelligent.
Miss speak a little, my lovely son, all the son, all the speak.
And cheerful.
You, shut up. How old?
Oh, age doesn't really matter. Say 8 or 9? 10? 11? Yeah, 11 would be perfect. And oh, I almost forgot. It's Warbucks' favorite red-headed children.
11? A redhead? Sorry, we don't have orphans like that.
What about this child, my dear?
Oh, Annie? You don't want her.
And would you like to spend the next 2 weeks at Mr. Robot's home?
Yes, I would love to.
You can have any orphan here, but not Annie.
Perhaps I should call the board of orphans and...
It's Annie you want, it's Annie you get.
It's Annie I want. If you'll get her coat, I'll take her along right now.
She don't have no coat.
Then we'll wear her one.
Oh boy!
Come on, Annie. Mr. Robot's limousine is outside.
Hey, kids, I'm getting up for Christmas. All right, see ya.